know about the hands when you first played it. I was having a hard time, like, freaking wrapping my head around it with turning around and all that. Not that it's a particularly difficult concept, but it would just mess with me.